even get some cause.
Hello, everyone. Yeah, it's Rob here today. Brother Will's not on right at the moment, but yeah, I figured I'd hop in and show our progress. Day two, kind of, sort of. But yeah, I've been sprucing up the place, throwing up walls and all that good stuff. And I ended up making some fish traps, so we got some food. So we'll check that out real quick here. See what kind of food we got, because we're going to go on a little trek. But first I wanted to kind of show you what I ended up doing here. Like I said before, Brother Will started the basics, but I always like spruce it up, do all the fancy work. So made this little picture window here so we can check it out outside, because this mod pack it's got the weather mod. So I've already died once, got sucked up in a tornado, went up really high and went down and went splat and died like really bad. So we'll go down in her mine real quick. We've been mining away, keeping it all nice and neat. So we got way down here in the deep depths. So I guess that's a little platform there. So when the enemies show up down here, we can go whack a whack a whack and kill it. Oh, I see the server saying shut down in 4 minutes. So I guess Brother Will mind that all out. I hear the weather. I hear thunder, lightning. So we'll go up top, and I'll show you what I got in mind for today. It's kind of like a small adventure, but we need to get some food around. Do we have anything cooked yet? No. We'll take that and that. Leave that behind. Don't need that. Don't need that. Take that. Leave that. Anything else? Nope. But we're gonna go back for more of these. Maybe we can get like a sapling of a crystal tree. So we're gonna go in and see if we can make an axe. Now Brother Will today came in earlier today and made a tool forge thing, little table. So we got our patterns here. We need, see if we got enough metal to make, so we'll click on that, switch it over. Now we need to make an axe. We need that one. Put the axe in there. Bingo. Alright. So we don't need the excavator. Come on, click on the right one. There we go. Pour in the middle. And bingo! We got ourselves a pattern. Now we're going to switch over. What else we got? We got more copper. Iron. We want to make it out of iron. Pour it all in there. Let it all harden up. Now, need that one. And we don't need tough bindings. We'll have to make a normal binding. So let's see here. That's a tool one. That's what we need. So we got that. Now, as soon as the server shuts down, we'll kind of like break and come back. So need to switch it over to the aluminum brass. Oh, there it is. And flicky flicky. So yeah, we'll wait until the server resets here, and then we'll do a little breaky break. So in the meantime, we'll stick our meat and stuff. And he's got some cooked fish here. Yeah, cook some stuff because we'll need some food to do our thingy. Oh, there it goes. So we'll catch it after we get back. Back for that little short there break. Yeah, the server sets every so often, so yeah, picked it up. Let's see what we got here. That, oh, I already made that. Why don't we make two? Yeah, let's go throw that in the smeller. Melt that back down. We need this. We need the binding. So put that there. And pour the metal. Yeah. Do do do. Alright, there we go. That. Stick that in there. Bingo bingo. Put that there, put that there. And we need to switch this over to iron. What's the other metal is he got in there? He's got blood. What the hell's blood doing in there? And then molten silver. We got copper. So let's hope we have enough to make this. Yeah, I think we do. Alright. Take that. Yeah. Put together so make yourselves an axe. Yeah. Guess we don't need binding for an axe. Alright, move it down. And we'll put the iron back into the smeller. Alright. Eat some fish. Yumma, yumma, yumma. It's good for your cholesterol. Alright, let's see here. Take some extra food. Make some boats just in case. Yeah, do it. I know somewheres I got some coal. So we made this one spot here for all the ores we get, so we can put them in the smeller. Somewheres we got some coal. There we go. Make some extra torches. There we go. This should be enough. Yeah, we'll take the coal with us just in case. So I think. Room. Yeah, we got some room. Get rid of the bucket. Anything else that we need? We'll take half of that. Just in case. And we'll take some pine planks. Alright. Now where we're going. Here, see if we can see on the map where we're gonna go. We're gonna go down to this spot here. I ended up trekking through this, coming out to Brother Will. So, and it was like a crystal forest. So we're gonna come down here. Ooh, and there's... Ooh, and that looks like a boat. So, now we're gonna trek all the way down there and see if we can get some special trees. So, but first we're gonna see if we can hop in bed real quick. Because it kind of sucks trying to do an adventure trek. Excuse me there. When it's all dark. So we're going to hop in bed. Because apparently right now we're the only one on the server. So we'll do a quickie sleepy thing. There we go. Yeah. Ooh, I see Brother Will's got his magic thing all already set up, so, yeah, I'll probably have to make him a special room to, put all his magic crap. Yeah, hopefully, ooh, yeah, it sounds like a skeleton dying. So, let's see here, what direction are we... We need to go like southeast. Yeah, southeast. Alright. That direction. There we go. Yeah, hoppy. And we got our new copper sword. Yeah, still can't get used to these pink trees. I guess they're like cherry trees. Yeah, I've seen cherry trees before, but not pink ones. Ooh, check it out. It's a little kitty cat. Meow, meow. Holy crap. It's like cats all over the place. Jeez. Wow. I like kitty cats. Yeah, I like making cats all over the place. Come here, cat. Let me smack you. Yeah, better run. Now, are we going the right direction? Follow. Alright. Right, there we go. Where's our compass? East. That's kind of doing a glitchy thing. Oh, look at that! You can see it through the world. Ooh, that was close. Actually, a hole there. All right, hoppy. We need to go. East. It's back this way. Alright. Come on. I guess we'll be jumping up over the our base. Well, that sounds like it's time for fasty play, fast travel music. So we'll break away from this and we'll do our fast travel. So catch you in a few. Yeah, as you can see, we're almost there. Yeah, it took us not too short time there. It took us a night stay over in a spot there. Yeah, I had a couple bouts with some quicksand and a couple critters. Yeah, we'll take this great wood log here. We'll take this tree. Brother Willow love this tree. Collect these logs up. Because he'll be able to use that for his magic. Let's see if any saplings drop or anything. So that's what we're looking for. I guess not. But yeah, there it is. Right in front of us. Crystal Forest. See if we can collect some saplings here. So we'll just start whacking away. And just collect all kinds of crap. Doo-doo-doo. And see if we can get a sapling out of it. So see if we can have Brother Will make some special stuff out of it. Because I understand these things are like really, really rare. So yeah, we'll see if we can trek a little further into it. Oh, there we go. Clicked all these goodies. Cut them down. Ooh, what's this thing? This looks pretty cool. It says Dark Crystal Log. Yeah, that's kind of neat. We break our thing? No. Crystal mushroom block. Oh, that's weird. That's broken. But maybe the ones that we cut will drop a sapling, hopefully. Not sure how these things like operate. Whether like die like a normal tree or what. So oh, these are weird. Well, they're cut down. I don't know if they die or not. So but we'll collect as much as we can. And see what we can do with them later. Doo-doo-doo. Come on. Schmick, schmick. So, what's this dark spot over here? Venus surface block. Oh, that's weird. Can we dig it up? Yeah, we'll take a couple stacks back or something. Yeah. See on the mini map. see the leaves are like blowing. There's little clouds over in the distance there. But see on the mini map that there's a boat. So we're gonna go check that out real quick. I don't think anything's gonna like drop from these trees. So we'll have to do a little research on it. And now what we got here? Ooh. Oh, throwing bombs at me. Oh, go away. Oh, we died. So oh well. Yeah, folks, we'll have to track on back and collect all our crap and give those people there and that boat a big can of whoop ass. So we'll catch you next time when we're all like alive. So bye.